So what's up everyone, welcome back to another video Max Commentates. So today we'll be taking a look at a new trend that has emerged on TikTok, and it's about people doing things with a pink sauce. So yeah, this pink sauce was made by a TikTok user called Chef Pie. At face value, this trend doesn't seem that bad. It's just people using the pink sauce to eat certain foods. Nothing too dangerous about this, right? And it's also harmless to consume, if you consume it right after it's made. Because this sauce is made primarily by milk, and milk has the tendency of rotting after a couple of days, if left outside of a fridge. And this big brain bitch over here is sending the sauce bottles without any refrigerating in the trucks. What the fuck is going on? So it's pretty self-explanatory. By the time you get the sauce, it's already expired. And the thing about expired milk is that it contains a lot of bacteria, which can create an infection that can kill you. But no matter what you all say, this bitch is working for Russia. They're creating the most innocent looking biological weapon. So yeah, this was a fairly small video. I don't have anything else to say about that really. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Comment, like and subscribe to the channel to help me reach 200 subscribers by the end of the year. Also follow my Twitter and Instagram at MaxCommentates, and I'll see you all next time. Peace!